On two occasions in recent weeks, SportsCenter incorrectly cited a 2002 report regarding the New England Patriots and Super Bowl 36. That story was found to be false and should not have been part of our reporting. We apologize to the Patriots organization. We'll be right back.